exacting demands made upon them by the United Nations at war. Railways entered the war at the peak of their efficiency. During the years before the war, they spent over £450 million on new works and improvements.